Hey, what's up? So this is going to be the 100th episode I'm uploading onto YouTube. And I think objectively, by any measure, this channel has not been a big success because I haven't really gotten a lot of views, right? I think the first video I upload will probably have more views than this 100th episode that I'm uploading right now. And that's okay because how I measure success actually when I started the channel was whether or not I could make 100 videos, and I'm accomplishing that today. So I am happy with that. And I have learned a lot in this process of making videos. And I'll share that with you because that's the theme of the channel. Just a disclaimer, I didn't really learn anything that's probably useful to you. I didn't really learn anything about YouTube, but I'll share them with you anyways. So the first video I made got like 300 views, right? And I shared it on Instagram when I first made the first video. And I was, hey, I'm launching a channel. And then to me, keep in mind, I'm like a, 35-year-old man who doesn't have a big social media pull. So 300 views was like kind of a lot, right? But every video I made subsequently just got lower and lower. And I started realizing that every time I made a video and I didn't hit the number of views that I got previously, I would get a little bit sad, right? I'd be a little bit discouraged. And then I noticed early on, I was like, hey, if I don't share this video with anyone, because I used to share on Instagram stories, if I don't share this video with anyone, then I actually don't care how many views I get. Because if I don't get views, it's because of the algorithm. It's not because of people don't like me on Instagram or whatever, right? And so I stopped sharing the videos on Instagram and I started feeling a lot happier after that. Or I started caring a lot less after that, right? A couple of things I also stopped doing that made me a lot happier was not making any thumbnails. And I always hated making thumbnails, and I did give it an honest try when I started the channel. But everything about making thumbnails, I really hate. Like the taking the picture, I hate it. The clickbait, words or whatever, and then the title and like all the pictures you have to add. I mean, it takes a long time, and also like I just hate it, right? So I stopped doing that pretty early on. And it just reduced the whole step in the process of uploading videos, which made me a lot happier. I also realized I don't like, or I using hashtags I used to do, and then every time I do, I just feel a little bit cringe. And then I just realized, all right, the number of v more views I'm gonna get from this hashtag will probably be insignificant, but the amount of cringe I'm feeling from writing this is noticeable. It's material, so I stopped doing that as well. And then I also stopped saying like and subscribe. Because it was kind of on that level. It wasn't as bad as the thumbnails, but I just felt like, hey, there's no point of saying it. Even though I feel like when people say it in their videos, I always remember to like, but I was like, yeah, I'm gonna stop saying it because, the way I feel about myself is it made me feel bad about myself for some reason. I'm not bad, but it just made me feel icky. So I stopped doing those things. And now that I stopped doing those things, I started really enjoying making videos. So then I was like, okay, obviously this channel is not gonna get a lot of views. It's gonna be more of like a, hey, I'm just gonna make what I wanna make and hopefully people watch it versus like, I'm gonna try to make something where people will try to watch. That's kind of where I'm at right now. Some of the more positive things I learned about myself was one, I think the most important thing is I read somewhere that was like, hey, you should be able to make content every day. Like you should have nonstop content no matter what. And I was always under the impression that like, it'd be very difficult to start a YouTube channel because it'd be hard to come up with content, right? And the only reason I started was because I was doing these Tesla puts, and I could repeatedly, make content every week because I was always have something to update on. And then I discovered, hey, you know what? You can just make content based on anything. Like you can just do it. If you just believe you can do it, you can just do it. And that's what I've been doing. I've been just talking about nothing all the time, or some of the stuff's useful, some of it's not. But then I realized, oh yeah, you can do that too. So then I started to believe that I could make content, and I've been doing it. And one of the more interesting side effects I've gotten from starting this channel was I feel like I'm better at talking now. I was always kind of bad at talking before because I talk really fast and I would stutter a lot. Usually I feel like people just listen very slow, but I feel like now I'm able to start a sentence and not know where it's going, and I'm able to end it correctly at a decent pace. So that's a definitely a good benefit I had from this YouTube channel. So I think after uploading 100 videos, I've optimized this process where I'm able to come up with ideas, spend relatively little time uploading the videos, and be able to share them rather quickly. So I'm very happy with this process. I don't think that this channel would be quote unquote successful in terms of, let me just rephrase it. I don't think I would have the motivation to make these videos without, some of these people some of you guys that are commenting and just like giving me encouragement that someone is actually watching it. And a lot of my friends have mentioned to me, hey, like, I've seen some of your videos as well. So I think just the positive feedback I've gotten has been very, very instrumental in giving me motivation to keep going. So yeah, I think that's all I learned in this 100 videos. I'm sorry, I didn't really learn anything about YouTube at all. I haven't really figured out how to get more views or whatever. I haven't really had any interest in it, and I just feel like this is my plan. I'm not pretending like I don't want to have more views on YouTube. Like, I definitely do. But my plan is, hey, I'm just going to keep uploading content that I think is good or funny. And then one day, maybe I'll have a really good video where it'll go viral and then everyone will see it and then they'll come to the channel and say, yeah, there's guys uploading a lot of videos. And, you know, somehow that will be successful that way. So hope that makes sense. I lied about to be able to talk, apparently. See ya.